Earl and Pearl here. We just came out the movie Superfly. What you think of the movie, Pearl?
I think that boy was fly. One person I want y'all to look out for in this movie, y'all go check out Mama. Mama was cold mother somebody.
I like the Mama. I like the fact that Superfly had two women. Two. And then they were using their mind.
Why are you so worried about them having two women, Earl?
Because it was nice. It was. Did you see how they were in harmony, Pearl? They worked together. You see, they built a kingdom together.
As long as they was bringing in the money, because both of the bitches was bad.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I think I need to call Keisha. I'm going to be back. You go ahead and finish this. I'm going to call Keisha.
All right. Hey, this is Earl from Bedside Baptist Church. I just went and seen the movie Superfly. It was some good. I really liked the movie, so y'all go see it. Had a good time. I'll be back, man.
Yeah, I need you to meet me and Earl over at the house tonight.
She gonna call Keisha.
Yeah, baby, I'm gonna upgrade. She gonna upgrade Keisha.
Yeah, so we gonna have us another
Girl, come on, let's go.
Woman.
She ready.
All right, I'm out of here, y'all. Make sure y'all pay y'all tithes and offering.